Do you fear death?
Dear Jonathan, it grieves me to think that when you are reading this, I will be dead. You have experienced much death in your lifetime. Your mom, and now me. Even though these are dark times, we must never stop moving on. I leave you, therefore, everything. Remember, Jonathan, high above, gold is worth silver. Silver is gold worth down here. You will find it hidden in the clouds. You only need to call 666. My research on the paper of death has led me, I'm afraid, to a dire and blackened result. The experiments I've accomplished on my wife has created a void, it seems, a pathway for the dead to continue living. My wife was the first to perish. I suspect she will return soon enough. I will be next, I suppose. It's just a matter of time now. To think that words could be so dangerous even now is, well, seems silly. Let the word be known that for the ones who listen, know never to speak these solemn words ever. Intolleranza, toleranza, alla cholo. They are coming. They are coming.
Who are you?
The dead. The dead. The dead.
The dead?
We are the dead. And the dead take you.
Bullshit. How can you stay alive then?
No one knows. Your father tampered with what one should. Therefore, you must die. Only then can there be peace between the living and the dead.
What on earth can this be?
Do you think you have won, boy? Took one for you, you little bitch.
Who are you?
I am the dead, and I will take you back to hell, Jonathan.
Mother, is it really you?
Yes, you slut. I am your mother.
And why is everyone waking up?
Well, your father tampered with what one should not.
Right, but how do I make you stay dead, fam?
Do not interrupt me, mortal. I will show you now.
Go back to hell.
We fooled you. How are you?
We
done?